Okay, your dad is really, really late.
It's really lame that that bothers you. Thanks for coming with me, though.
No problems. I thought you and your dad weren't speaking.
Yeah, he wants me to see his house and see his new girlfriend, which is odd because I've met her 3 times, which should be more than enough.
But don't they have, like, a 5-year-old daughter, or...?
No, that was the last one. This is Petula.
Well, what happened to the 5-year-old daughter?
No one speaks to her. I wonder if her name is still Lemon.
Well, after all the really shitty stuff you've been through lately, you really want to see your dad?
I don't know. I just... The other night, I got a text from him, which are few and far between, and it was a bunch of letters. And I didn't understand it, but it felt like something. He was trying to tell me something, so I thought it was a sign.
Maybe he just sent you a butt text.
Are you suggesting it was an accident?
I mean, just all the random letters and numbers, it just sounds like maybe he didn't...
Right. That's really mean. Thanks.
Hi, Dad.
Hello, my darling.
Hi, Mr. Johansson. I'm Hannah. I don't know if you remember me.
Look at you, beautiful creation. I'm so sorry I'm running late. I was just... I had a small errand to do. Should have just taken a minute, but the vacuum repair man was a fuckwit. And then I got stuck behind a Camry, of course.
Why, of course, a Camry?
Yeah, it's a theory.
It's not a theory. Camry drivers are cunts. Of course, there's all these little computers here, so...
Oh, my God. Look at those. Is that really what computers used to look like? I mean, those look like dog houses.
Why do you have all of these, Dad?
Well, Petula wants me to get rid of them, but I can't. I don't want people reading my old ideas. This isn't going to work, so take this. Get in the front with Sarah.
Something. Did you go to Ibiza?
Yeah.
With Karen?
Karen and Tony.
Oh, Tony D or Tony T?
Both Tonys and Sora.
Oh, lovely.
Yeah, we really mashed it in. A gorgeous boat.
Oh, yeah. Now, did you get tan?
Oh, yeah. You know, it got a bit of a burn, but it's going to turn into a tan, innit?
Yeah, it's going to turn into a tan, innit?
Oh, you eat little bit of chorizo.
Oh, yeah, you know chorizo. Love it. It tastes really expensive, doesn't it?
What accents are you guys doing? Just because I don't like not getting jokes.
Tony D only has eyes for
you.
He
only has eyes for me. Just
He's
eyes.
Only got a bit of eyes.
Oh, my God. Look at you. Look at you. You are like the most perfect black pearl.
I am so sorry about your marriage.
Thanks, Petula.
Yeah, I should have said something. We were very happy about your marriage. Really. And then sad about your marriage.
Thanks. This is Hannah.
Hi.
Of course you're here, too.
Thank you. What do you mean?
Well, I was so nervous about seeing Jessa because I know she hates me and she hasn't seen her daddy for so long. And so I prayed. And here, I manifested the solution. You're the cushion.
I'm the cushion.
You're the cushion.
I love you. Are you sure that I'm the cushion?
Yes, you're the cushion.
Well, I've never done it before, but I definitely am up for it.
You are. The cushion.